Dr. Rasya Dixit. I am a dermatologist in private practice in Bangalore from the last 15 years. Today we are talking about a very important topic which probably most of you have heard about, and it's about chemical peels. When we hear the term chemical peel, often we are thinking this is not something I would like to get for my skin. But today's whole topic is about how chemical peels are very useful, how they can be used for your treatment, and to understand whether you are a good candidate for chemical peels. So what exactly is a chemical peel? A chemical peel is a medical treatment which helps to exfoliate the uppermost layer of the skin. As we all know that the skin undergoes a continuous renewal system which is happening every day, and the layers of skin are being shed and newer layers of skin are being formed. But as we enter into our 30s or even our late 20s, the turnover of the skin becomes very sluggish, and this sluggish turnover actually causes skin conditions such as dull looking skin, fine lines, and the skin starts to look more pigmented. So a very simple method of removing this built up skin is to use something called a chemical peel. What does a chemical peel exactly contain? A chemical peel can be having any kind of medicine which enhances the turnover of the skin. It could be something like a glycolic acid, a salicylic acid, lactic acid, black acetic acid, trichloroacetic acid. These are all various compounds which cause an exfoliation of the upper layer of the skin without damaging the skin, and in turn enhance the turnover of the skin. So you get renewal of the skin turnover system, you get younger and fresher looking skin. And this is a very natural process. Who is a good candidate for a chemical peel? Many chemical peels are available, and each chemical peel has its own kind of indication. For example, there are chemical peels which improve the dull pigmented skin. There are chemical peels which work specifically on acne. There are chemical peels which work on scars. There are chemical peels more suited for dry and sensitive skin type. There are chemical peels which work better on tan. So depending on the type of problem that you are facing, your dermatologist is probably the best person to choose the correct chemical peel for you. Will a chemical peel harm my skin? A chemical peel is a medicine. It has to be used appropriately. So when it is used appropriately, it is going to exfoliate the upper layer of the skin. It is actually going to improve the quality of the skin, and it is going to give you a more even looking skin tone. It is going to eradicate acne. So definitely it is not bad for your skin. But if it is being done by non-qualified professionals, if it is done by home treatment where you're not aware about how to use the chemical peel, what concentration to be used, then definitely chemical peels can damage your skin. So be careful, choose the correct professional, choose the correct indication, and get it done.